This season was just a really special one, you know? The world stopped for a moment in the middle of the season and took a breath, and so did we. We might have been limited to where we could travel, but we're lucky enough to find some of the lifts here open, and we get to really tune into our home mountains with no distractions of tourism, you know, no lift lines, no upper ski, no traffic jam, no hotels or even restaurants open. So it was just amazing time. I mean, there was no airplanes in the sky. You could finally hear the mountain again. Wildlife came out, and it was just like back in the 70s, I imagine, you know, so quiet, pristine, and tracked for so long. It really brought the pace down, and we got to explore close by and just meet our friends within Austria, and that's about it, right? When you get reminded that the next adventure is close by.